What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Amir. Welcome back to the channel. So today is Sunday. If you're watching this on the day I posted, it should be Sunday. But I recorded this video about a month ago, and I wasn't gonna post it at first because basically I played this well-known A player left to left, basically. So we only use our left hand. Mind you, I never played him before in life, so it was my first time playing him. Shortly after we start playing, he starts like making bad calls and like reaching, fishing, and basically like trying to play like not the most honest. And I didn't want to show this side of the game, but I figured I gotta be real with y'all. And this is actually something that goes on a lot with a lot of different players, and I figured I just gotta give y'all the real. So hopefully y'all enjoy the video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. My cat got into a plastic bag. I dropped my phone. But yeah, she got into a plastic bag.
Nope. Nope. So, Kadeem, you coming with me?
Yeah.
Lolo.
Baby, let me pop up. Your Cash App.
Yo, my nigga, check your phone. Make sure that money's sent through. Work to my mother. Work to my mother. Oh, no! I need another single. Kim, I need a single. All right, thank you.
Watching it, guys. Amir is putting the pressure down. Oh no.
Three zip. her name?
Guys, Rookie is notorious for fishing for calls. So this game is a lot of physical, but it's also a lot of mental. 3-5.
Thank you.
You looked in the camera before, right? You looked in the camera about the score before, right? And what did you say? What did you say? No, I scored.
Check the camera again. I'm gonna take another timeout.
So now you're on the second You never should have won against me. I should be left to 2 on you.
I left you under 10, buddy.
I left you on the 10.
So we even.
You're cheating though, I didn't cheat you.
No, that was Crispy. You're making me take two, then you're taking the camera. No, it was Crispy, bro. It's like, I'm watching you now, bro. You can't push it on me.
You're delusional.
We play again with a ref.
We're gonna play with a ref next time.
You're gonna see the big difference.
We're gonna show you that.
Oh my god, I was a fucking cheater.
That was the game, y'all. His game to his bad calls, the ratio isn't, it's not worth it for me. But
bro,
I respect
you're
him.
You're ridiculous. We gotta get refs next time when I play you.
I respect him. He's one of the best handball players
yo, you gotta get a
to
ref,
ever live.
You're
but next time we play,
we're gonna
get a ref. Fair enough?
All
right. That way we don't have no controversy, no nothing.
Yeah, we'll get a ref next
all
time.
Right, that way we don't call no names, we don't say nothing. But we get a ref. There's too much discrepancies on court. I'd rather it that way so we say, oh, this is a fair game. Fair enough?
Yeah, me
too. All right, you got it. Nice
playing.
Play great.
All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I haven't posted in a while, but I'm going to get back on it this week. So if anything, if I don't post again during the week, I will see y'all next. Excuse me. I'll see y'all next Sunday. Hopefully, y'all have a great rest of y'all day. Great rest of y'all week. Stay blessed. Stay humble. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.